Now up the middle of the ice. Here's Trenin. Looking for Blackwell. Broken up. Blackwell hunting down for his first goal ever. Now it's Blackwell again. He shoots. He scores! Colin Blackwell! His first NHL goal! And the fourth line strikes for Nashville. Trenin involved. Turris involved.
Colin Blackwell, as they go in and get the puck, Chicago's got possession. Kyle Turris gets in there, makes contact. Yakov Trenin gets the puck and feeds it right to Colin Blackwell, and he makes a beautiful shot for his first NHL goal. Look at the guys get in on the forecheck and turn that puck over.